New video shows the moment a construction worker fell from a bridge into the Detroit River and survived. It happened last week while the man was working about 150 feet above the water. Surveillance video also shows a family rushing to a marine delivery service for help. They quickly sent a boat out to rescue that worker, whose name is Spencer. After a few days in the hospital, he is now recovering at home in Ontario, Canada. He says he is so grateful for everyone who helped save his life.